Now, unfortunately, you may have heard Tom Fletcher and Amy Dowden have tested positive for COVID-19. Now, the pair are self-isolating separately, following, and they are also following the latest government guidelines. Now, whilst they both, unfortunately, will miss Saturday's live show, Strictly Come Dancing protocols mean that, all being well, they will return the following week, guys. Yay! So, fingers crossed for that, sending you both all of our love.